It appears Darren Archibald is on his way back to Utica. He went unclaimed on waivers, clearing the path for him to return to the Comets. Teams had until noon today to put in a claim for the longtime Comet, but that never happened. The Comets host the Marlins on Friday night, and all indications point to Archibald being in the lineup.